fuck.
Five.
Don't want to die here. God damn it! Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. Lucas.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Oh, fuck!
Lucas! Thank you.
you're still alive. You should be dead.
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about them. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking squirreled.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
Reserves are restored. intruder. Please wait until reserves are refilled. Reserves are refilled. Oxygen supply station ready for service. Wait until reserves are refilled.
Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it? What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.